Hello everyone guys, si Abigail yung time ko for today. We'll have a break from Indian menus, break from masala and some spices. And I decided to cook for a very special menu, which is sopas. I'll cook for my colleagues and all the ingredients. We have chicken, onion and garlic, we have the carrots, and we have the veggies. So I hope they like it. This is our kitchen. It's a good thing I have a cooking ware enough. Let's check. It's boiling now. Let's wait until it produces oil. Here's actually a real cook. Mr. Shamsuddin. What's your name?
Mr. Shamsuddin.
Shamsuddin. Samsung, eh?
Mr.
Shamsuddin. Well, guys, as you can see, the oil is coming out. As the saying goes, ginisa sa sariling mantika. It will be sauteed in its own oil, by its own
oil.
See, oil is coming out now. It will gonna fry by its own oil. That's how we understand this saying, ginisa sa sariling mantika. They're busy installing the food warmer. See, this is my colleague, Mr. Aslam.
Now everyone is in kitchen, so
yeah.
We are going to prepare.
Show your face, Mr. Aslam.
I am not. I don't know actually the name of the pasta. We are going to prepare some pasta of. Italian pasta.
Wow.
So
now this is actually called sopas. It's a chicken soup.
Chicken soup
with pasta. Now I'm frying the chicken by its own oil.
Yeah. Yeah. Video
pula. Hintayin natin mag-brown sila. Yung medyo konting sunog-sunog ko po rin daw yung bibigay ng lasa. Ari ko, kasi ka naman. Pag non-stick yung gamit nating cooking ware, we have to use either the plastic one or the wood. This kind of wood. It's a real cook.
Yeah.
I'm actually interrupting him. Because he's preparing his own menu. Now while this
Burn water.
I going to put the garlic and onion.
I'm sweating now.
My cooking?
Yeah.
YouTube video one time sending.
Okay.
Who will you?
By speaking?
Yeah. Okay. Slowly.
One time, eh?
All time. Or you free time? Speaking.
Okay.
After you speaking, what you see? After my speaking.
Yeah. You cook, you will cook masala. Now we have added water in the pasta and we'll just wait to boil, and then we'll put the evaporated milk and the veggies later. So excited. We'll cover and wait to boil. Let's wait for the pasta to cook, and later we'll add the milk. Okay, here it is. I don't know where to put this cup. I'm going to pour the milk. I use Luna evaporated milk. Maano siyang masarap. Wala ka siyang tagawag ng camera eh. I'm going to put some paminta. Yan ay itsura niya na yun. Creamy. Creamy na siya. Kapag luto na yung pasta, lalagyan na natin yung gulay. See, medyo malambot na siya. Medyo malambot na yung pasta. Let me check. Parang mas masarap pag mas maraming paminta. Oops, your rice is boiling now. Ganyan sila nagluto ng kanin. Nagpapakulo muna sila ng tubig. Tapos pag kumulo na, saka nila ilalagay yung I think the pasta is now ready. It's cooked now. And we're going to put the carrots. We'll just wait the carrots to cook before we put the cabbage in. Actually, I'm using coriander. I like the taste of coriander. See guys, it's very colorful. The color of carrots added the color to the menu. So that's how it looks. Looks creamy. That's good evaporated milk. Yan guys, nilagay ko na yung cabbage and the coriander. Mahalo-haloin ko lang. Attention na kayo sa preparation naman. I'm not actually a professional cook. It's only a hobby. See the surface? Masarap half cook lang yung cabbage tsaka yung carrots. So, final judgment. Medyo matigas pa yung pasta. Tama-tama pag konting kulo pa. Oh my. I'm sweating a lot. Here's our kitchen. Yeah, little boy lang. Taste. Let our cook taste. Not too much salty.
Good.
Good?
Salt good.
Not too much salt, yeah? Tastes good?
I don't like this chicken.
Why you don't like chicken?
Chicken.
And pasta.
Pasta?
Yeah. It tastes. Check only the soup.
Soup only.
Or the pasta.
That's one.
This is not
good. Cook. Good.
Good?
Good.
Good?
Yes.
What we call sopas. Very nice, huh? Nice taste.
Nice.
Finish this.